Hello, I'm Dr. Portia Fernandez Marcelo, isang manggagamot at guro ng UP Manila. I am a community doctor working among the rural and urban poor for over 20 years now. And I bring medical students along to learn how to practice medicine at the front lines. That is my way of enjoying and serving the Philippines. Ika nga, more fun in the Philippines. Indeed, what can be more fun than being a doctor in our 7,000 plus islands, the mountains, the green fields, warm people? But in those 7,000 islands, 60% of the Filipinos would die without seeing a doctor. More than 10 mothers die every day unnecessarily. And I am a mom of three. Motherhood should be a normal, joyous process women go through. But when these 10 Filipino mothers die, at least 30 children become motherless. Again, also unnecessarily painful. Thus the promise of telemedicine and telehealth. Tele means distance and health, healthcare at a distance, where isolated and disadvantaged communities served by doctors like me are linked with clinical specialists from the Philippine General Hospital and other regional hospitals across the nation. Through ICTs, the use of phones, the internet, to help me as I care for my patients. The UP Manila spearheaded this in the country in 2004, a dozen years ago, really as a research. But when I became the director of the National Telehealth Center of UP Manila, we extended telemedicine further to over 600 rural, remote municipalities nationwide, working through the support of the Department of Health and, yes, the Department of Science and Technology. With research funds, we also improved on the RxBox telemedicine device prototype, together with the engineers from UP Diliman. My co-primary investigator here is Dr. Luis Sison of the College of Engineering. And in fact, he has been working at it ever since 2007, along with the UP Manila National Telehealth Center, led at that time by Dr. Alvin Marcelo. The whole project, in fact, is a collaboration of more than 100 faculty and consultants and clinical specialists of the UP Manila, as well as partners here in UP Diliman. So, in a way, it is one of the first eIDR projects of the country, of the university. The RxBox is a diagnostic device with sensors for measuring the pressure of mother's uterus and hear the baby's heartbeat. It supports the health workers as they care for mothers and their babies during pregnancy and labor. It has an ECG that measures the heart activity. Health workers now identify patients with impending heart attacks and refer them earlier to the nearest hospital equipped to provide the appropriate care. Cardiovascular diseases and unnecessary maternal death. These have plagued the country for more than a half a century now. Yet, health workers in their towns just rely on their personal clinical skills, which they acquired in their medical or nursing schools, using typically just the basic tools of stethoscope and a blood pressure monitor. That is not enough. Primary care clinics in the peripheries have long been neglected due to poor funding, isolation, especially also because of inappropriate priorities. Telemedicine and the RxBox are thus solutions, warranted and long overdue. And now, finally, national government, the DOH, the DOSD, working with us in the UP, now have become more supportive through investments in health and research and service. Telemedicine in the RxBox is now implemented in 157 towns, from Batanes to Tawi-Tawi. We will scale implementation to 1,000 more towns since 2016, again, through DOSD support. And the Department of Health is helping us along, too. We're already at the pre-commercialization stage, the first telemedicine device developed by the Filipinos to be produced by our own Filipino device industry. So, it's not only about healthcare, it is also about having more jobs. We are talking with the Philippine Congress, and in fact, the telehealth bill was filed and passed on the first reading in 2015. We will pursue this, if only to ensure access of rural remote communities to better quality care. RxBox is about UP's mandate to serve and to leverage our research in science and technology for smarter patient care, smarter health systems. It is about giting at tapang, puso at utak, para sa kalusugan ng kalahatan.